Hello everyone, this is another video for important MCQs for IBPS ITU Officer Mains exam, and in this video we would be talking about Linux and Unix multiple choice questions. So let's see what are they. Our first question is, which command is used to create a Linux installation boot floppy? Okay, what is creating a Linux installation boot copy is, it is writing an image, okay, to the sector. So the answer is D, DD and raw write. DD stands for direct dump, and both these commands are used. It stands for direct dump. Let's see a description. The DD command in Linux and Unix operating system is used to do direct dumps from one device to another. Okay, it is used to do direct dumps. It is an excellent tool to create a disk image or to make a disk from a image. Okay, from a image. Same, it is a even raw write has the same method, it to write an image file to a disk. Okay, so the answer is DD and raw write, that is option D. Okay, Linux command to know where you are. Where you are means the command to know your current working directory is directory, it is pwd. Okay, it will display the current working directory. Okay, there are some commands like ls. What would ls do? Ls would show the names of files and directory. It show the name of all files and directory, name of files and directories, and directories. Okay, rm is used to remove a file. Okay, and rmdir is used to remove a directory. It is remove directory. So you have to remember these commands. The first command which we were learned in first slide was dd and raw write. You have to you have to remember these two. And here we had three commands: pwd, ls, rm and rmdir. Pwd is to know where you are, that is knowing the current working directory. Okay, let's move on to the next question. Which command is used to count the number of words in a file? These are the options. The answer is wc. Okay, it would count the number of words in a file. Okay, we would have more question about this wc only in the further coming questions. Okay, next question. Which command is used to display characteristics of a process? Okay, see, PID is a process ID. It itself is a characteristic. It's not a command. Okay, not a command. Okay, PS is a command, that is process status. Okay, it displays the characteristics of a process. It includes PID. It is also displays the PID also, includes PID, that is process ID. Okay, so answer is B. So next question, which command is used in VI editor to save a file? Okay, see, save a file and the and condition and remain in the editing mode. That is, you have to save a file and remain in the editing mode. So answer would be W. Okay, I'll show how. In Unix command, if you want to, sorry, in VI editor, if you want to save, only save, so it would be W. Okay, W for save. Save and remain in the editing mode. And Q is for quit. Quit the mode. Okay, and WQ is for save and quit. Save and quit. Okay, you have to remember this. And if you want to quit without saving, that is Q and exclamation is quit without saving. Okay, without saving. So here we were asked, we are saving the file and remaining in the editing mode. The answer is W, that is C. C is the answer. Okay, next, move on to the next question. Which command is used to copy directory structure in and out? It is CPIO. Copy in and out. Okay, C is the answer. Next, move to the next question. Which command is used to submit jobs to print queue? Okay, this is a very important question. C, it is submitting jobs to print queue. Okay, the answer is submit job to print queue. The answer is LPR. Okay, I'll show the answer is LPR. Okay, when we have LPR, it is submit jobs to queue. that is print queue. Okay, LPRS. Okay, LPRM is remove job from the queue. Okay, and third, one more thing we would see in the coming questions, LPQ. It is list the jobs which are in the queue. Jobs currently in the print queue. Okay, so you have to remember this, currently in print queue. Okay. Here we have LPR because we have to submit job to the queue. So the answer is LPR. Next one, the next question. Which command is used to save standard output in a file? Okay, see what we are doing, we are saving the output in a file as well as displaying it on the terminal. So answer is this, because grep cannot be, grep is a filter. Okay, it is used to filter. The answer is TEE. Okay, next. Ninth, the location of system configuration and system administrator executable file is where? The location, we have talking about the location, so it should be a path, it is SBIN. Okay, you have to remember this. Which of the following is not a filter? Okay, see, grep is a filter, that is, it would filter out and give the less inputs. Sort is also a filter, but cat is not a filter, it is a short form of concatenation. So answer is B, it is not a filter. Okay, next. Which of the following subdirectories contain device files? Backslash dev, it contains the device files. Okay, which of the following subdirectories contain system boot scripts? Okay, you have to remember, for device files it was /dev for device files. Okay, for system boot script it would be /etc. Okay, you have to remember both things. Okay, next. Which command is used to halt a Linux system? It is init0. Okay. Which command lists the last 10 lines of a file? Okay. It is the tail. Last 10 lines is tail. Okay, B is the answer. Next. Which command is used to only read-only permission to all the three categories of a file learn? We have a file which named learn. There is a file with the name of learn. Okay, what are the three categories? The three categories are U, G, O. U is user, G is group, and O is others. Okay, so what we have to do is, we have to give the only read permission to all of them. So what would be the, what would I do? I would change mode. I have to give to all of them, so it should be U, G, O is equal to R, to which file? To learn, to LEARN. It is my syntax, so it is, I think it is B. Yes, it is B. Okay, is the answer. Change mode, CHMOD is change mode for user group and others, which is equal to only read only, and learn is a file name. It is a file name. Okay, next question. Which command is used with file name learn to remove the executable permissions from the user? Okay, so I have to change mode. Okay, I have to remove, for executable it is X. Okay, for read it is R. For write it is W. Okay, so I want to remove the executable permission. So it is U minus X, okay, from the user and assign read permission to group and others. Okay, so executable permission to the user and assign group permission to others for the file learn. So which is the answer? It is, okay, it is equal to B, no? It is the answer. Okay, it is change mode. I'll remove it as minus U minus X and group and others plus R. Okay, let's move to the next question. Which command is used to compare files? It is CMP. You have to remember this. Okay, which command is used to summarize disk usage? Okay, it is DU. DU stands for disk. D stands for disk. U stands for usage. Okay, which command is used to list the job currently in the print queues? I told you, currently in the print queues. We learned about three. We had LPR, we had LPRM, and we had LPQ. LPR means submit job, add job to queue. We learned this, you know. and this is LPRMS remove. Okay, and this is current jobs in queue. Okay, so answer would be LPQ. This is last question. Which command is used to display the operating system name? It is uname. You have to remember this by heart. It is a very important question. Uname is used to display operating system name. It would display the name of the operating system with version. Okay, with version. Name with version. Okay, this was all about the questions from Unix. So it is a uname. Thank you and please subscribe.